that's how you know it's going. You shouldn't have to touch anything the whole game. Just panic, right?
Thank you. Come on! Jack has cut down to post post games, right? Then we get shots out of the post where you go
Thank you. Yeah! Thank you. Yo. You might want to consider taking him home. You might want to.
Not like. You know what I mean?
Because you don't even know who Deegan is, so it's
possible. We play against him.
You play the scale.
Yeah, he plays all. I've done this a few minutes in my high school team.
So these boys, get a little hoop.
I'm not kidding. I should have been in that part. Huh? Do you not believe me?
Of course I don't believe
you. You know, I'm feeling like you're like,
can I get this ticket back?
Are you on crack? Or is it just here?
I'd love
to be on track. Well, I think it's like the second best of my average. Because my whole entire goal is to do this up.
Yeah. I'm going to be mad.
Taking all the egos, guys.
Actually, my wife.
listen, on the offense, you've got to do two things at once. So listen up. On the offense, we've got Luke and Nick that are going down to the block. We're going to put our two guard front, JJ and Bryce. Okay? And Jackson, we're going to come out. Jack, use these baseline screens, right? And slot to slot. Use the baseline screens. Right? The first screener, like Dick did last possession, the first screener flashes in the high post. So when they run to it, you can get a touch to Nick in the high post. And Nick, you should have, like, because it's a big slot to slot, you should be a fan. You have a two-man game on the backside, you can work if you got something on the wrong. Right now.
First pull on one.
Yes, one hand!
Thank you. offensively, yeah, they're back in man's man. Back in man's man, so this is the most close. Knicks at the five, he's the four here, right? As far as our guards go, these two guys are bringing the ball down. Right? JJ, inbound the ball, he's the one.
Dribble, Ethan! Dribble!
The ball!
Good! told you.